Hi family, welcome back to my channel. Today we are making a tomato paste. Let's get into it. So guys, get your fresh tomatoes, look at it, cover your sink, pour the fresh tomatoes into the sink and put water in the fresh tomatoes to wash it. I like to wash it with salt. You don't have to measure the salt, just put as much salt you could put in the tomatoes depending on the quantity of the tomatoes. So you put salt in your tomatoes into the sink and wash it all before you blend it. So guys, I'm taking you on step by step on how to make a tomato paste with tomatoes. So all I'm doing right now is cutting the tomatoes. Yeah guys, I'm chopping it to put it in the blender, but actually with the kind of blender I have, I don't have to cut it, but I'm cutting it for you guys to know that you can as well cut the tomatoes and put it in the blender for easy blending. So guys, look at it. All I'm doing right here is cutting the tomatoes into the blender. So you guys see it is now in my blender. So I'm about to plug in my blender and blend the tomatoes. So all you have to do is wash your tomatoes. After you wash the tomatoes, put them in the blender. Look at it guys. It's all blended, so I'm putting it in the pot. Yeah guys, so you pour it in your cooking pot, as many as you could blend and pour in your cooking pot. So it's not much to do. I have to remain a little to use and blend the rest of it, so you don't have to add water, just for easy blending. So guys, you pour in the pot. Look at it in the pot guys, so it's cooking right now. Just all you have to do is, now guys, yeah, it's ready. So when you see it in the pot boiling, so all you have to do is get your tomatoes, blend it, put it in the pot, and that's it. Pour it into your sieve. Just pour it into your sieve. I already set up my sieve. Look at it guys, I'm pouring it inside my sieve just to sieve the tomatoes. So when you sieve your tomatoes, that's it guys. That's it. That's all you have to do. You're gonna see how transparent the water will be. And that's the water that, oh guys, look at it. Look at it. It's all thick right now. All you have to do is pour it into the sieve and let it sit for like about 30 minutes and it will all sieve out the tomato waters. So just boil it. Look at it guys. It's all transparent with a little tomatoes in the bottom. When you're transferring it, a little could pour inside the water. So guys, it's not really much. That's it for your tomatoes. So this is for homemade tomato paste for you to make your stew or whatever you want to do. It's really easy with this step. So you don't have to boil your tomatoes and start blending, and you don't have to take a whole lot of time waiting for your tomatoes to dry water. So all you do is get your tomatoes, blend it, boil it for like 10 to 15 minutes. When the water is down and the tomato is sieved up, you pour it into the sieve and that's it. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you guys for watching. I love you all. Subscribe to my channel.